It's almost moving day. Hey y'all, so currently we're starting to pack up the car. And we're starting to pack up the car and stuff, so
I'm so ready.
My mama not ready, but I'm ready. But yeah, today's currently Monday, and we're staying at a hotel today. But tomorrow, which is Tuesday, that's when I move in. I move in early in the morning. But we're finna try to like move in early and see what they do and see what they say. But yeah, y'all look a little rough right now. But yeah, so yeah, just stay tuned for all of that. But I'm finna get back and try to help them pack some more. So yeah. It's me just standing there, not doing nothing. Okay, but yeah, we're currently finna get ready to leave. We just packed the whole thing. I'm currently sitting on the van. But we packed the whole car up with a van. And we're finna get ready to go. I think we're finna go get something to eat real quick, and then we getting on the road. But yeah, y'all, I cried a little bit today. I ain't cried that much yet. Sorry, y'all, my hair is everywhere right now because it's hot. Hey y'all. So, mama, why you tell me I look ghetto? I got this scarf on my head. I just got my ID. I'm not gonna show you my picture. But yeah, I just got my ID. And what we just did, we just figured out my combination for my mail and stuff. We just came from like the bookstore area, so now we're finna see where's the area to move in and stuff like that. It's really not nobody out here, like we really like the only ones that's out here. But yeah, we're not even supposed to be moving in today. My move-in is tomorrow, but we finna try to figure out if I can try to move in today and get it over with. But yeah, y'all stay tuned. I'm gonna get back with y'all after, I could try to get my key or whatever. So yeah. Hey y'all, so I'm pretty much just got dressed, but we're finna go get something to eat, go out to eat. We're going to, I think they said Outback, we're going to Outback. But yeah, it's kind of like 6 something. It's not really too late, it's still daylight outside. But yeah, we're finna just go get something to eat and just come back and just chill until this time for tomorrow. Cause yeah, I'm just ready for tomorrow. But yeah, I'll see y'all once we get to the restaurant. Okay, so y'all, I had already started eating my food, but yeah, as y'all can see, we had a lot of food. Good morning, y'all. What time it is, Ma? Oh, it's 6:40. And they got me late. We was supposed to leave at 6:30. It is 6:40, but it's okay. But yeah, today is move-in day. And I'm ready. Cause yeah, I'm ready to decorate my dorm. And that's on period. Mom, I'm ready to decorate my dorm. Mom, I'm not ready for me to go, but it's okay. Aww. Cause I'm ready to go. Yeah. y'all, so I'm gonna pick up my key. It's hard. We gotta wait. It's so hard. Okay, so y'all, I couldn't record because I was too busy trying to get my key and stuff and be in line and stuff. But y'all just got my key and we're gonna get ready to load all the stuff on our thing, on our, I don't know what it's called. But yeah, we're gonna load this stuff on here. So yeah, I'm so excited. Okay, so y'all, I'm at my dorm. We got all this stuff. Y'all gonna open it down. Wait,
what are you doing? Huh?
I'm opening it right there.
3 hours later.
Okay, so y'all, we started moving some stuff in. There's stuff everywhere. Literally everywhere. This room is not that big, but yeah, I don't even really know where to start. But yeah, we gotta figure this out. So I'm gonna see y'all once we start rearranging some stuff a little bit. Okay, so y'all, we sitting here getting everything together. I'm doing my video. But yeah, as y'all can see, we got some stuff together. We really just putting stuff together right now. He doing my refrigerator right now. And I'm putting this thing together. It's not that much going on right now. So I've been really just trying to get myself together. We still like, well, I'm in here by myself right now, but I'm still moving in some stuff. A lot of like stuff I'm trying to move in. But yeah, right now I'm doing this area.
Yeah, another one. I'm
moving. But yeah. Yeah, we just really trying to get stuff together. Where is the thing with the towels? That's my shoes too. Where you putting this at? You want to put this at the...
I'm putting this in a small bin.
Okay. But just keep it put... Make sure it's somewhere where I can reach it. Okay. But, you just seen her. Okay, so y'all, we getting it together. We started some stuff up. It's coming along a little bit. It's a little bit of everywhere right now. I'll just give y'all a little sneak peek of some stuff. It's kind of everywhere. Show you my mouth a sneak peek because y'all can't see too much until I do my dorm tour. But yeah, it's coming together. I'm tired. Okay, so y'all, we're gonna get ready to just decorate my walls and put my different picture frames up and stuff. I'm gonna fix the camera so y'all can see everything. But yeah. So what are we gonna do first? So I'm currently headed to my chili. Oh, it says enter the west entrance. Okay, so y'all, I just came from my cheer meeting. I couldn't really record because I had to pay attention, and I didn't want to sit in there like I ain't paying attention. But we're currently at Walmart, gonna go grocery shopping. It's currently like almost 5 o'clock, and it's still hot. It's hot out here. But yeah, we're gonna go get my groceries. We gotta go to Walmart and we gotta go to Sam's. I'm sorry. Just gonna tell. What else we gotta do? Oh, we gotta finish up some little stuff. For the dorm, I gotta put up the rest of my pictures and just start organizing stuff. I still gotta get a little bit of more stuff out of here too. So yeah, I'll get back with y'all later. Okay, so y'all, this is some stuff that we got. We got two buggies right now. Y'all, I'm getting so much food because your girl be hungry. And yeah, but yeah, we still in here grocery shopping. Oh yeah, I need to get some grape jelly. Oh, where were the small ones at? Do they have peanut butter? Do they have peanut butter that you can squeeze? Oh. What kind of peanut butter? Jif? Oh, you got it? But yeah, y'all. I'm telling you because I'm a mini. So yeah, we're gonna go put this food in the car, and we still gotta go back out and go to Sam's. Still gotta go get some more little stuff from Sam's. But yeah, then we gotta go to Dollar Tree, and then we get something to eat, and then we head back to the dorm to pack all this stuff back. Almost 9:30, and once again, y'all, I'm still in here trying to get stuff organized. Like, it's been a busy day. Like, oh my god, we've been here for like almost 12 hours now. I'm currently still putting stuff, trying to put stuff up on my wall. Ciao. But yeah, I'm still finna finish up my room a little bit, so I'm gonna, you know, keep on cleaning some stuff up and moving some stuff around. A dorm tour will be coming soon, I promise. Yeah, so a dorm tour will be coming soon once everything is really like furnished and everything is like look good. I'm gonna make sure I give you all a dorm tour. So yeah, I'm gonna finish cleaning up a little bit, and I will be back to y'all after. Basically, I'm gonna come back once all of this is cleaned up. So yeah, what's up y'all? So I didn't really get to finish vlogging as much because I was really like trying to set this room up. Like, we've been here since 7 this morning, and we had just finished at like 12, like right at 12, and it's like 1:19 right now. So I couldn't really pick up the phone as much. Trust me, I'm new to this. I'm gonna start learning how to multitask with vlogging and, you know, doing other things as well. But yeah, so I'm really not trying to show y'all my room as much. Let me turn this. I'm really not trying to show y'all my room as much right now because I will be doing a dorm tour video once everything is like completely finished and once I really like organize everything, because right now it's organized, but I feel like I can organize it some more.
So once I completely like organize everything, that's when I'm gonna give y'all the full dorm tour. So please stay tuned for that video. Make sure you subscribe. Please subscribe. Please get me to at least 50 subscribers. I'm currently at 40 subscribers. So yeah, please get me to 50. And like this video. Tell everybody. Tell your mama. Tell your auntie. Tell your grandma. Tell your granddaddy. Tell your uncle. Tell everybody to subscribe to my channel. I'm new to this, y'all. So y'all subscribe. Nah. Make sure y'all subscribe. But yeah, please stay tuned for more videos. Yeah, y'all, like, I'm so excited to be in the dorm, like, life. I'm talking about dorm life. In the college life, I'm so excited. But we're going to talk about that more, but that's a separate video. But, yeah, I hope you guys like this video. I'll see you guys in the next one. You take for granted, yeah. Cause with me, no, you could do damage. You could do damage, you.